Invoco Afina. Impero Tibi. Ignis!
Not another step! Voco Afina. Thank you.
Ikk this!
Mortem tornsum!
Luck here.
indulging in a spot of vanity.
Be that as it may.
Seramorphosis. What does it make you think of? Ah, yes. The good old days. Day one, fever and memory loss. Day two, hallucinations and graying skin. Day three, hair loss. Need to go on? My point is this. Our orifices remain blissfully unblooded, our heads remain clear, and our blood temperature normal. Any expert will agree, this is abnormal. I'll toast to that. The pragmatic in me, however, sees only the silence before the storm. Something to sleep on. We should get some rest.
Prayers. Only dust and silence.
Who are those prayers for?
Ancient, normally the patron god is obvious.
Text covers
not
the
here.
A dead tongue. Whoever worshipped here must be long gone.
How can I help?
No lock, no handle. How does it open?
That might be worth a look.
What was that?
Do not recognize the language in the pack.
Wasn't built for the living.
What's that?
I can't can't see any way to disarm it. I can't see any way to disarm it.
That might be worth a look.
I can't see any way to disarm it.
The text on the plaque is a mystery to you.
Armed scribes, but no sign of a struggle.
I wonder what was so subversive about their words that they commanded protection.
Oh, hells. Something just woke up.
Dost thou think to rush fate? See to the dead first.
Here lies the guardian of tombs. Through knowledge comes atonement.
Voco a vida!
A
Rising from the dead just to protect some dusty baubles. Fools. Their trinkets may be worth a few coins all the same.
A lot of effort to hide.
So he has spoken, and so thou standest before me, right as always. What a curious way to awaken. Now I have a question for thee. What is the worth of a single mortal's life? An arbiter of certain matters. But that is not important now. Wilt thou answer my question? So, I ask again. What is the worth of a single mortal life? I am sure thou believest as such. Very well. I am satisfied. We have met, and I know thy face. We will see each other again at the proper time and place. Farewell. I have nothing more to discuss. Continue on thy way, as if I were not here. I must attend this place, after so many years away. We will see each other again soon, but I do know that the longer thou standest here, the further away our second meeting becomes. How long has it been?
That's curious.